You know what I pray for? I pray in 2018 that you know every moment of every day that God is with you. I have so many times had people say to me that they're having a great problem in their life, and when they can get to a certain mountaintop or a certain cathedral or a church or synagogue, that then they'll be able to pray to God. And that's been the belief for many times. You know, if you go to Europe and you see the spirals on the churches, some churches have two, some three, and there will be churches where they have higher buildings and spirals pointing in the direction of God. And it was believed for a long time that if you stood under one of those, then you would have a greater chance of reaching a far-off God. But that's not biblical. God is with you right where you are. And when you realize that, it is a spiritual aha that happens. In Genesis, at the very beginning of our Bible, it says, "Surely the Lord is in this place, and I did not know it." Well, when we have that spiritual experience, we know that even in the valleys, God is there. I pray in 2018 that you're in tune with God. I pray you're at one with God, right where you are, and that you know it every day. I pray that you realize you don't have to travel to faraway places to find God, nor do you need to wait for conditions and people to change in order for you to be happy. That's a big one, isn't it? That you can be happy right where you are. Instead of looking for God outside of yourself, instead of seeking to escape from conditions as they are, you turn to God's presence right there with you, right where you are, and know that God is there, all around you. And you attune yourself to God in prayer. And your thoughts, I pray they become happier. I pray that your body becomes healthier and your whole world looks different. Conditions, I pray they no longer appear hopeless to you, to your eyes and to your mind. I pray that everything takes on a brighter appearance as you see everything from the viewpoint of God, as you harmonize your thoughts and feelings with the Spirit of truth that is within you. God is with you right where you are, and I pray that you know it. I pray that you feel it. I pray that you believe it. I pray that you take this awareness with you into every day this whole year long. In Jesus Christ's name, I pray you have this blessing.